Students, how are you? I hope that you all will be fine, staying home and staying safe at your home. On the behalf of Paramount Public School, today we are going to do the fourth form of our past tense, which is also known as past perfect continuous tense. Are you ready to learn? Let's start with our topic, past perfect continuous tense.
Past perfect continuous tense. The past perfect continuous is also called past perfect progressive, is used to show that an action started in the past and continued up to another point in the past. It means action started in the past and continued up to only the another action in the past. Both actions will happen in the past. Form of past perfect continuous is subject, then had, then been, then verb first form, then ing, then object. One example I have taken here, you had been waiting there for more than 2 hours when she finally arrived. It means both the actions happened in the past. Uses of past perfect continuous tense are duration before something in the past. We use the past perfect continuous to show that something started in the past and continued up until another time in the past for 5 minutes like, and for 2 weeks, and both durations which can be used with the past perfect continuous tense. Note that this is related to present perfect continuous also. However, the duration doesn't continue until now. It stops before something else in the past. Look at the diagram. The condition or the verb started from the past and it stopped in the past, and another action also started in the past and stopped into the past. They never continued up to present or now. Let's see some examples. They had been talking for over an hour before Tony arrived. She had been working at that company for 3 years when it went out of business. Mike wanted to sit down because he had been standing all day at work. Used to, cause of something in the past. Using the past perfect continuous before another action in the past is a good way to show cause and effect. It means the sections are related with cause and effect. Jason was tired because he had been jogging. The reason of tiredness is that Jason was jogging. Sam gained weight because he had been overeating. Betty failed the final test because she had not been attending class. Now, student, I want to tell you some difference between past continuous and past perfect continuous tense. Past continuous emphasizes interrupted actions, as we had already discussed, whereas past perfect continuous emphasizes a duration of time before something in the past. Look at the example. He was tired because he was exercising so hard. This sentence emphasizes that he was tired because he was exercising at the exact moment. He was tired because he had been exercising so hard. But this sentence emphasizes that he was tired because he had been exercising over a period of time. It is possible that he was still exercising at that moment, or that he had just finished. Now came the negative structure of past perfect continuous tense. Subject, then had, then not, then been, then verb first form, then ing and object. Look at the example. They had not been doing work there since 2003. He had not been eating vegetables for 3 years. She had not been cleaning her home since January 2013. And fourth, kid had not been drinking milk for 5 months. Now the interrogative of past perfect continuous tense and its structure: had, then subject, then been, then verb first form, then ing and object, then question mark. Had I not been studying hard for exams? Had he been eating food when she came? Had you been watching a movie when they arrived? Had you studied English before you moved to New York? Had Suzanne ever studied Thai before she moved? Now students, we will again discuss about for and since uses. For, we use for to talk about a period of time like 3 hours, 2 months, 1 decade, 30 minutes and 2 years. And we use since used to talk about a point in past time like 9 o'clock, 1st January, Monday, 2010, 10 a.m. etc. For is used for a period of time and since is talk about a point in the past time. I hope that student you got the point. Thanks for watching.